So today I'm in Glenafric, and the intent on the gravel bike today is to go all the way around Lochafric. It's a pretty simple route in terms of navigation. South side of the loch's easy-ish, it's at Land Rover track most of the way around. However, the north side's always a challenge, and today's particularly claggy, a lot of rain forecast, so I suspect it's going to be muddy and boggy. And there's a big river crossing to be done as well, which I'm dreading, so we'll see how that goes. So join me on my adventure. Let's go! That one's a little bit deep, and if I fall off in there, I'm the furthest point from home, so from the car at least. So I'm going to have to walk this one. Good call. Right, this is going to have to be it. Oh, it's slippy. Well, I think that was a perfect example of how not to do a river crossing. I think I hit a stone back there, and I've got to give myself a pinch flat. So it seems like a slow puncture. I'm going to give it some air and see if it gets me back to the car. Okay, top tip: don't jam everything into your tool caddy.